In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a bobby pin S to scale, and Control 3 to subdivide. I have mistakenly pressed Shift 1 and made everything invisible. Let's press E to extrude this face. Please watch how I'm extruding, and pressing R to rotate the extruded face. As usual, we need to press Ctrl R to add some loop cuts to make the turning corners a bit sharper like this. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.